Welcome back to my channel, guys. It's time for episode 1044. This is actually going to be a longer episode. Kind of surprised, to be honest. Oof. Weirdo. Come on. Oh, dang. Can't you grow another arm? Why can't she just not be big? One's forcing her to keep that form. Sing. Didn't take it so long to freaking Mary Kate. Yes. I was gonna say, why is it the fire? But now I kind of understand. She's trying to not let her bloom. Wow, that's pretty smart. I mean, defensive speaking, this girl, I mean, her name Madi, I guess, she's doing great against Robbie's. Oof. Haters. What? Is she really a son of a daughter of a demon? Weird. Come on. Mean, she's very smart. He really isn't. Oh. I would be worried, bro. Robin's time. Oh, come on. You haven't subscribed. Good time right now while we're waiting to subscribe. Here we go. Flashbacks. Whoa. Giant claw fist. Thank you. I completely forgot that she was connected to Luffy this way, as Luffy's brother. Or not blood brother, but brother. Uh-oh. Fishman karate. What? Would be a one shot. He had his fingers. He has them like that, like an alien. Like a dragon, sorry. That's the whole dragon fist. Oh gosh. That's creepy. Oh. Oh gosh. Sooner break Gosh, so Robin's scary. Oh gosh. Dude. Did she kill her? Took him out all in one blow. Dang. Okay, Brooke. Okay. Dang, this guy. Dang. Oh, come on. Don't be ridiculous. No. I mean, he was supposed to be already that age, right? Dang, what a request. This marks us being current on all the One Piece episodes. I'll be catching up on Spy Family as well. So thank you guys so much for your love and support. If you haven't done so by now, make sure you subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Don't be strangers.